Hi, I'm Real Genetic Demon, and this is my quest to play every ZX Spectrum Vega game. This is Nifty Lifty, which is a great title. Let's look at the controls. Oh, right. Start the game by pressing a number from the virtual keyboard 0 to 9. Press select to start on level 5. Okay, that's fair enough. So just left and right. Right. Nifty Lifty. How many games had the entertainer as their background music? Seriously, there must have been loads. Right, I'm going to boot up the control panel because I want slow. So let's go with 9. Okay, so what am I? Oh, I'm that little man at the bottom, look. Aha! And I've got to avoid the lift, I think. It just automatically takes me up. Ow. Right. Do you know what? It doesn't have to remind me of a character now. What game is it that got a character like this? Ouch! Crushed by the lifty. Oh, seriously, how bad was I there? Let's go. I'm gonna collect that. Doesn't really need a lift, does he? He just goes up automatically. I'm gonna have a tank now, and then I'm gonna have some grapes, and then I'm gonna exit this level. Yay! Now there's two lifts. Ah, but they go in different directions. So it's basically a collection and avoiding game. The hard part only comes really when you've got to get past the bits in the middle. It's strangely addictive though. I like the way there's a Dalek at the top. That's cool. Some flowers. Got some cabbage. I'm going to call that cabbage. Could have been a flower, I suppose. Think it's a cabbage though. I'm going to go with the cabbage on this one. I'll have a Dalek. There's a Dalek. And then a spaceship. And I'm on the next level. Now I'll have a train. Ooh, now it's two layers of lifts. Nifty Lifty. So it's just a bit of patience, really. Once you start moving, however, it keeps going in the direction. So you push the button once and he's away. That's him. That's him walking across, whether you like it or not. At least it restarts you at halfway up, wherever it is. So if you do die, you get the level is kind of where you're at, which is quite good. And next level. Ooh, another lift there. Didn't see it. Just ran through it. Oh. I should have gone back again then. Never mind. Ah, this is it's close. Come on, right. Okay, we'll go for it. Oh, I like it. I quite like Nifty Lifty. I knew it was going to be good there. It's quite arcadey, but at the same time, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Yeah, I can recommend Nifty Lifty. I've even got my name in the Hall of Fame. Excellent. Right. Okay. Good game. I've been your host, Real Genetic Demon. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thank you now. Bye-bye.